Happy Easter, everyone. Guess what we're folding today? I have been on the hunt for the perfect egg, and I think I found it. And I'm going to show you how to fold it. Ready, set, dun, 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 dun. Here goes. I know I already taught an inflatable egg about 5 years ago. Click here for that tutorial. Well, a couple of days ago, I saw that my buddy Austin, OrigamiGuy04, had made a 3D Easter egg from a water bomb base, but notice how the four flaps stick out. So I challenged him to try to find an origami lock to keep these flaps down. And he did, check out this video, but his solution was a little bit messy, a bit of a struggle. So I decided to try to find another solution, and here it is. And this is what I'm going to show you how to fold in this tutorial. And for members only, it is the Easter egg flicker. Hi-ya. Oh yeah. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this Easter egg, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami. Begin white side up and fold diagonally in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Unfold, rotate, and fold in half in this direction. We're making a water bomb base. Fold the corner to the top. And turn over and fold this corner to the top. Open the big pocket, put your finger inside, and push the left and right sides together. And flatten. And the water bomb base is complete. And just like a water bomb, we're going to fold the two front flaps to the top. Rotate and fold the right flap to this point. And rotate. Now fold this flap so that this edge aligns with this edge. And rotate. And now fold this edge to this edge. And hold the layers down so that the layers don't slide. And now unfold this flap. Now fold this point, this flap, to this point right here, where this crease, not this crease, but this crease hits the side. And now fold the other flap to that same point. And turn over. And fold the two flaps to the top. And fold these two flaps in, aligning it with the edge behind. And turn back over. And now fold this flap up. You could go to this point. I'm not exactly sure about this guideline. I think it's pretty close. But the true guideline is you want the length between this point and this point to be equal to the length between this point and this point. So that these edges form two sides of a square and flatten that sharply. So it's like that. And now reach in here and you're going to fold just the inner layer. So we're reaching underneath the top layer and we want to fold it up so that that edge hits that edge. Like that. And you see, this point hits that point. And now, we're going to open up this pocket and insert this flap into the pocket. Like that. And now fold this flap the same way. I think it's to this point, but once again, the guideline is that this length equals this length. And now fold this flap up like this. And insert this flap into the pocket. So you have to just kind of open it. It'd be easier to open it with a pencil, but I'm gonna just try to slip it in there. Like that. And flatten it all nice and sharply. So it's like that. And turn over, and we're going to repeat on this side. And now let's bring these two flaps together and let go and turn over and bring these two flaps together and let go. So we have the four flaps going in the four directions, and now just inflate the egg through this hole. And there it is. And now that you folded one egg, you can fold half a dozen eggs and have an egg hunt. All right, I hope you guys enjoy folding this and have a happy Easter. So 3D inflatable Easter egg all done. Now for your dexterity challenge. Balance it on the back of your hand and throw it up and try to go around it and catch it on the back of your hand, just like that. Here goes, wha-ya, whoosh. And if it falls, at least it won't break like a real egg. Here it goes. Ah. Ta-da! All right, hope you guys were able to do that. I mean, at least fold it. Maybe not the dexterity challenge. And have a great Easter or whatever other day of the year it is. Bye! Here with Riley, it's almost Easter, as you can see. And we just designed an Easter basket. And there's our egg. And the egg, it fits in the Easter basket. There it goes, it fits in. Yeah, awesome.
It's also a clown nose.
Woohoo! And it's a spinneroo.
Wait, how are you even doing that? Oh, that's your basket.
Wee!
Where's your cat?
Yeah. Oh. I think we got some good footage.
I think we captured the essence.
Captured the essence, yeah.
Hey.
Happy Easter! Woohoo!